So, we're often asked what foods does a diet from the likes of George Farah contain when it comes from one of the top names in the bodybuilding world. And we thought we'd give you a look at the kind of diet that we follow, especially for the last few weeks of prep. As you can see, we use a white fish. It could be cod, pollock, pangasus, anything really down those lines. Low fat, lean white fish. We have chicken. There's some pre-cooked chicken here, but normally we cook it ourselves, fresh from the butcher or off the shelves. We get egg whites. We get them in 2 kilo packs. This makes it easier. Sometimes we buy them and de-shell them ourselves with a lot less hassle. And then, of course, we have carbs. Carbs very often being rice or being, of course, oats. Of course, we do have veg, but we haven't featured them here. Of course, we spice and salt with the likes of salt, cinnamon, turmeric. We sweeten occasionally with a very low calorie sweetener. And of course, we use a bit of pepper on the likes of chicken and fish and so on. And of course, as we always recommend, apple cider vinegar helps me with my digestion, and so it helps most people with digestion as well. And of course, a little bit of low calorie piri piri sauce. So the reality is, it's very simple, very straightforward. There's no magic that goes into it. It literally is as basic as you see here. Of course, as I say, we do have our greens, we have broccoli and spinach, we have asparagus, that kind of food as well. So you need a good continuous supply of greens to keep the fiber in your gut and have to help you passing food through your system correctly. So obviously the last thing you want to be is constipated. We do use supplements, and of course we use the likes of animal pack. There's digestive enzymes for them, we need them. Vitamin C, omega-3s, B complex, and the usual creatine and our pre-workout subs and BCA. Just nothing too particularly fancy. So that is what we diet down on, really. So if you've been interested to know what a diet from the likes of George Farah, the pro maker, is made of, essentially that's what it is. Anyway, thanks for watching.